Stein, Mr. Mason. Tonight he's wearing something very special for you. There. Does that make you happy, Mr. Mason? Huh? Are you happy now? Oh, my God. You see how happy you make him, huh? You make his heart go boop. Okay, I leave you two young things together. La 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 la
dee. Evil does not wear a bonnet.
Coming out, is she gone?
Oh. Ow.
Did Genghis Khan ever wear a bonnet?
No.
A travel hun?
I don't think so.
But he did wear a furry hat. Maybe a black bonnet. Yes.
Huh?
No. Oh, yes. The ninjas failed, and failure is unacceptable. If they ever show their faces again, you know what to do.
Yes. Tell them to wash with a loofah sponge. Kidding. Hello?
This can't be happening. I want them eliminated!
But they did manage to bug the phone. You know, maybe we can look at the glasses half full.
Ow!
That's what I like to do.
Ah, putting a happy face on things, I see. What an interesting philosophy. At what point did you forget that
we're trying to take over the world?
The clock is ticking, and our margin for error is slight. Tomorrow, you will send in the Russian.